friends, like, share and subscribe.
Good morning. Hey. Good morning, viewers. As you can see, we have got a call from this resident in Arangmara, and the snake. You can see it's a monocled cobra, and now we are came here to rescue this snake. As you can see, it is highly aggressive. It's a venomous snake, and Mr. Sumit Nath is going to help me to rescue. And before that, we have to maintain some standard protocol. We should never do any unethical rescue by catching a snake barehanded. So to avoid that, we are having a PVC pipe, and attached to that we have a snake bag, which is quite long enough in to sufficient. It's a dark color, you can see, which will give it a natural condition. And we'll try to put this snake into the bag, and we'll try to rescue it safely without any harm being done to it. Just wait a minute, wait a minute. We'll just see, try to see the, you can see the hood over here. This is a monocled cobra. The monocled cobra looks like this one. As you can see, this is the typical this is a typical symbol to see the identification of monocled cobra, which is a highly venomous snake. In this region, only monocled cobra is found till now, no spectacled cobra. So we'll try to see. You can see, so as you can see, very easy to rescue it. Just we need a PVC pipe and a bag. Yeah, you can see. After that, we'll tie the bag very tightly to avoid any unavoidable leaks. So some students over here came to see the rescue procedure. So this is how we rescue a venomous snake. And this is also advisable to all the viewers who are watching this video, not to do any wrong procedure. So Sumit Nath is already ready. Now we are going to release it into its natural condition nearby the eco forest. Sumit Nath, would you like to say something?
बहुत आप बोल था अभी आया हम लोग यहाँ पे रेस्क्यू कर लिया प्रॉपर इक्विपमेंट के साथ जो हम लोग के पास था अभी तो जो भी यहाँ पे है सबको थैंक यू हम लोग को कॉल करने के लिए हम लोग अभी इसको सेफली रिलीज कर देंगे
ओके
जंगल में थैंक यू
सो वी केम ओवर हियर टू असम यूनिवर्सिटी नियर द इको फॉरेस्ट इज एन इको फॉरेस्ट एंड वी आर गोइंग टू रिलीज ओवर हियर This is a part of eco forest area. So this is a good habitat for which it will be safe, and the eco forest is very far away from the reach of the students, and it will be in safe places. So now we are going to release a snake over here.
Please mention the procedure, sir.
Yeah, before that we have to be knock the bag with a tong, and then we have to be very safe. We should use this bag on the blue color, you can see. And if you want to touch the bag, it's very caution. So you can see the snake will slowly come out of it, and we'll go to the wild. Can see. So now bye bye. So now it will be happily free forever.
So,